Hello, this is the clock guy. I just wanted to show you a nice clock. It's a vintage clock, but they're still actually being made today. You can buy this style clock brand new on the internet probably for around $1,400. I think Howard Miller manufacturer's suggested retail is over $2,000. So if you can get it for $1,400, you're doing well. But what I want you to look for is the Thomas Tompion model. The reason is, for the money, you are probably not going to find a finer clock made in America today. But Thomas Tompion, in the 1600s, the clockmaker to the king, he basically made some of the most valuable clocks. He was a very respected clockmaker. I'm not going to bore you with a lot of details. I'm just going to let the clock speak for itself. It's just a much finer example of craftsmanship than the average clock that you would find today. There's a mirror in the back where you can actually see the movement. The back of the clock has the directions for adjusting the clock and the time. I will show you movement. Here is the mirror that reflects the movement. It's a very nice feature. For winding. And that floating balance is to take the place of the pendulum. This also plays other tunes. Thank you. That was Saint Michael. If you are purchasing a vintage or used clock, I would say the Thomas Tompion model is well worth the extra money. This is the clock I sang. Thanks for watching.